These are apartments along Park Terrace that are so dangerous that they need to be pulled down. Apparently they're so dangerous that if we had a small earthquake, those two buildings could collapse. There's nobody in there, but there are buildings behind that. If they did collapse, they could, I think there's just one lady living in one of the apartments behind, but if it did collapse, she could obviously be killed. But they reckon once they start with the demolition, that it's quite likely that it would disturb it and cause it to collapse. Like they're trying to get a few trees out of the way there from that small digger.
move.